no favoritism, that's fine with me. Create the riddles, portrayed in civil, unsafe a little. Oh yes indeed, it's plain and simple, I'm far from brittle. Unbreakable, you following? I'm Bruce Willis in a train wreck. I'm like trading in your car for a new jack. I'm like having a boss getting upset cause you asked him for less on your paycheck. I'm like doing headstands with a broke neck. I'm like watching your kid take his first steps. I'm like saying Bill Gates couldn't pay rent cause he's too broke. Where am I going with this? Unbelievable! Yes, yes, inconceivable. See myself as fairly reasonable. But at times I can be stubborn, so if I have to, I will rock the boat. I don't tend to take the easy road. That's just not the way I like to roll. What you think's probably unfeasible? I've done already a hundredfold. It's probable that I might press the envelope. Ideas so astronomical, sometimes I find them comical. Yeah, incomparable. Replay value phenomenal. I don't hang around no phonies. I don't really got no trophies. I don't know why God chose me. Got something in the cup, ain't codeine. Changed my style, they told me. Now they come around like, homie. Man, y'all better back up slowly. Back up slowly? Who are you kidding? How could you doubt me? I've always delivered. Ripping the teeth out of the back of my mouth. The closer you get to my wisdom. See, my initial thought was the way. But what can I say? I had to come visit. Check on you guys. You doing all right? You're yearly socked. Yeah, that's what I figured. They cover their heads up whenever I drop. Shake the whole industry. Put them in shock. Come out the clouds like a meteor rock. Then land on the earth like ready or not. Ain't no one like me to cream me the crop. Don't even front, but they give me some props. I'll pick up your body and throw it a block. Okay, I admit it, that's over the top. Not!
Deer in the headlight looks every time I step my foot on the ground. I get mistook for a lame with no weight to his name. Ground just shook, let's not beat around the bush. Even my B-sides throw him off like how's he do it. Some say I'm a great influence, I don't know about that, but I did do the best I could.
Look, self-awareness, pride's a coat and yes, I like to wear it. Buttoned up, don't like to let no air in with a pair of gloves that I hope doesn't perish. I discovered though when I get holes in them and I let joy in, I'm in higher spirits. My mistakes are like a screaming parrot, just repeating lyrics. I can barely bear it when I'm lost. Road is narrow, I'm looking down it like a gun's barrel. Aren't we all searching for the serum that could help us breathe and leave our state of peril? All of us have made defensive scarecrows that we scatter around our fields and treat like heroes when they scare away the things that we should cherish. Cause we're too embarrassed to admit the fears that we're lost. Yeah, but what does it matter? I get too combative inside of me. Is a person who cares. The pain can be flattered, get messy when I start to get rattled. The heart of a savage, I'm quiet when I lurk in the shadow. But something don't add up, I don't wanna be overdramatic. But look at the data, it's obvious that humans are fragile. We tend to get mad at the ones that call us out, but the fact is we need someone that'll be honest when we fly that handle. I admit I throw a fit when I begin to unravel. Keep my wits been off the grid, but now I'm back in the saddle. My intent is not to rant, I like to own what I value. I can take you on the fence and maybe pick up the paddle. I like the roll against the current, that's the way that I travel. Opposite of what the grain has got the brain of a rebel. Take initiative, I'm diligent on every level. I never could settle, I like to keep my foot in the pedal. Yeah, I love to pack arenas and all. But what I really wanna do is learn to handle my thoughts and put the reins on them, show them I'm the one that's the boss. And pull them back when they get out of hand, I'm breaking their jaws. I'm taking the flaws, they told me I can never evolve. Then pull a bane on them, ask them, oh, you think you're in charge? You oughta know better, ain't no way around it. I'm flawed, the traits that I want. They say I can't afford what it costs, but I manifested this. Make mistakes, just don't forget that there's a high road. But I skip the exit when I'm lost. Yeah, when I'm lost.
Wow, these burdens are heavy, and I'm hoping it don't bury me. I used to be joyful and skip so merrily, but now I'm too cautious and tiptoe carefully. My mind left, and it's nowhere to be found. Am I a big old parody? Cause it's no fair to me. And now I'm at the point where I'm spending a grand a week on hypnotherapy. Look, I'm trying to wash away my sins. I got a group of loved ones that ain't my friends. And if I ever take a nail, then they might grin. And they all wanna see me stay in the cage I'm in. So when it come to anybody, there's no trust for no one. Man, so what? My whole plan's to go nuts. My shoulders ready for most drugs. I'm gon' judge anybody trying to enter my circle with no love. Hold up. My sanity's gone, I'd rather be torn from this planet they planted me on. Your stats a reward. I'm actually bored with having this sore heart. It's torn apart from a family that I don't have anymore.
Now hold up.
I was living so oblivious with millions. It really was a pity, huh?
A pity, huh?
It's kinda funny what a penny does, mixed in with a mini buzz.
I feel stuck.
Life got me by the neck with a blade against it. Cause I was running late for the train and missed it. The only thing I feel is pain and vengeance. So I'ma act out like a raging misfit. And every verse I lay go stay sadistic. You wanna hate me? Good, great, terrific. You'll never see the day when my anger's dismissed. You better go and change your wish list. Cause Exodus. Do not treat me like some adolescent kid. I am praying to the Lord with the book of James, hoping he go at my testament. This dark cloud, that's my residence. Demons knocking, I don't have to let them in. I done made mistakes day to day, you probably can't relate. I just ain't the same when I'm lost.
Yeah.
What's up, guys? Shuri here, and I just wanted to let you guys know not to rocket me. It's never gonna work out. Just don't do it. It's not a good idea. And I also wanted to say sorry for not making videos. I've been pretty sick lately, but I'm starting to feel a little bit better today, so I got this video out for you guys, and I hope you enjoy it. And I'll be doing a TRF tournament this weekend on Sunday. I hope you guys go check that out. I'll put a link in the description. We fixed the live stream issue, so we'll be doing that. And I hope you like these two videos above. Go check those out. And I'll see you next time. Have a great day.